Imperial Vox channels are reporting a serious demonic incursion. This world is teetering on the brink of destruction.
Which indicates that the Cavalier could still be here. Those accursed cultists spread the taint of chaos like a disease.
The Arbites channel keep repeating the name of their leader, the Blood Drinker.
I may have arrived just in time. I'll find him and interrogate him about the Cavalier. New log entry. This is way more than the machinations of some mad cultists. It's the word bearers again. But this time they had knowledge of the Martin and Uther's secret, and they were hunting for Herman Van Winter. That Chaos Sorcerer I defeated also had ties to Rexxis. The Chaos Sorcerer in charge of this unholy operation. Captain, I have new information regarding your father's fate.
Please tell me it's good news.
Your father did indeed acquire a Chaos artifact from the Word Bearers.
So, it's not good at all.
I strongly suspect that those monsters tried to corrupt your father, probably to get their hands on the Lost Order. It's not over yet, Captain. infamous blood drinker. The man, the myth, the target. I'll take him out, but I'll use non-lethal methods. Leader in custody. He is incapacitated. Take him to the ship and have the Magos Biologus prepare the necessary serums.
Understood, Inquisitor.
The interrogation was successful, Inquisitor. The subject embraced the biochemical gifts of the Omnisire wholeheartedly. You can find my report on your data slate.
Give me an outline.
The Chaos cult that acquired the Cavalier was following the commands of a Chaos Sorcerer. I won't utter its name. It burns my tongue like bile.
So they were spreading the taint on the orders of the Word Bearers.
That sorcerer recently ordered the Cavalier to return to their headquarters. I have the location for you.